beating Hartlepool. Leithorpe put the Imps ahead after 37 minutes, and after a handball in the box, Steve Holmes made it 2-0 from the penalty spot. Meanwhile,